This is a male Megachile monstrosa, and I can hold him because he has no sting. Boy bees don't have a sting, and that's because the ancestor of bees and wasps, the sting was used by the female to both, ow, he can bite though, he can bite, as you can see, he's got mandibles. And he just gave me a little nip. That's all right. I know he doesn't really like being held very much. I'm holding him gently, but he thinks I'm a predator and I want to eat him. It's okay. I'm a vegetarian, so I would never eat. Anyway, the ancestor of bees and wasps, the sting was used to both sting the prey and inject the eggs into the prey. Bees, like me, are now plant-based. They only eat nectar and pollen, so the sting is just used for defense. And then they've got a separate ovipositor. But because of that reason, that is why male bees don't have a sting. And I collected him on that beautiful hakea. There are so many native bees buzzing around it. Lots of them are very tiny. Little high layers, so probably can't see them, but there's also some Megachile and of course the Megachile monstrosa.